Any dude who wears these is definitely not packing. First up, we got the Adidas sweatpants. Yeah, I think these kind of explain themselves. Next up, we got fucking clout goggles. If you really still wear these in 2020, even as a joke, you honestly need some help. Last but not least, anyone who wears something like this. If you wear this, you might as well get a tattoo on your forehead that says, "I get no pussy."
Alright guys, thanks for watching the video.